Hope you guys are doing well. Yeah. So my name is Rohit. I am the student of this institute, and we are going to have today debate between the online versus offline. My opponent team is supporting online arm, and my team is supporting offline. So let's get begin with them.
Good evening to all. Hope you are fine and good. I am in the favor of online. That everyone knows that in India the digitalization is going on, and even not India, in the whole over the world, and we are forwarding towards the online thing. In every sector we can see, in education sector, shopping sector, payment sector, even India is going to on the first number to do the payment by the online. That's why online is the best thing to do. Even we can't miss, we are sitting at our home and we can choose anything that if we want to buy.
Yes, online is good, but if we see the scam is also going on online, in the terms of study, in the terms of online payment, they are doing scams. They are doing, if you do online shopping, they are also providing you defective things, defective clothes or everything you are ordering. Then they also do scamming. And online education, children are not.
Ma'am, just I want to tell you something. Online is very good. About means there are several things which I can tell you. I applied for the RRB NTPC, then I paid online. It is very good. I had to go means Ministry of Railway. That is a good thing about the means online payment. And if I talk about the means online education, so online education is very good nowadays because it is trending in means.
I think you don't understand her point. As she said, in online we get so many problems, we get the defective piece and we get the lots of problem. But I think that offline sector is better than the online, because it can be, whether it can be shopping, whether it can be health sector, education sector. In the offline you get the face to face physical means interaction with the teachers, and you get the good quality also. And but you can't get those things in the online sector. In online sector you just get the defective piece. You just
ma'am, let me tell you first. If you want to buy anything online, so there is an option, you can return anything if you are getting anything defective. And she talked about the online scamming. So if means we should be aware about the online scamming, because we can also face offline scamming. So we should be careful while doing any kind of things. And if I take example of online payments, so it means we can see now we can do any online payment.
Okay,
by our
offline platform is good as compared to online. Why? Because if I go on the cyber crime, that cyber crime is going on online platform, not as offline education, offline platform. And second thing is that if we do shopping, we can do a bargaining with offline, but we can't be do bargaining with the online. And third thing is that about education, that someone said about education, that in that education you can find out several things.
See,
but in that,
for kind your information, you have half knowledge about the online. See, online everything been stopped, as you are talking about the cybercrime, different kinds of thing. So everything being stopped from the different companies, they are operating the online system. Apart from it, as you are talking about offline thing is more better than the online. No, you are wrong there, because the offline, you know, offline in online you can get whatever you want to, because
okay,
the everything is.
To know that what are you doing here? I just want to know what are you doing here. You are just taking classes here offline. You are not taking classes online. So why are you not taking classes online? Because we have options of the online. But the environment matters a lot. The offline things matters a lot. That's why all offline things are really important for us. You cannot go. You have to go school. You cannot learn anything without going to school. So try to understand what is the actual difference between online and offline. And we have several
the
factors.
The video we are making, it will be posted on the online platform. It is YouTube. You may aware about that. And about the other crimes, about the offline crimes. Do you know about murder, rape and the loot and the robbery? These are not online crime, these are the offline crime, and these are more famous than the cyber crime. Okay, this is the main thing. And about the institute, someone mentioned about the institute taking the means education and interaction. But in the big institute, that Akash and all these things, they are huge crowd.
Okay. Ma'am, as you said about returning policy, that online we have a return option. But may I clear that point? In many apps, we have return policy, but they did not return our product. They just scam us. They just return the product, but they did not give us refund. This is also a scam. And about online education,
okay,
they provide...
about the scam.
Let me complete. They provide education, but they don't provide etiquette. They don't provide manners. We need manners.
Okay, ma'am, you talk about the means scams. So if you come in greatness, and then you means someone calling you, then you means they said you won the 5 crore rupees in lottery. Please send me your rupee, and then I credit your money in your bank account. So this is a kind of a scam. If you do this kind of things, definitely a scam will happen. And if I talk about the education, so education is very important. Whether means UPSC, SSC, NEET, everything you preparing for the NEET. So means mostly time you prepare means by the online, not offline. You means you did not do not go to the means PW, NEET, Akash, or this kind of thing.
So sir, as you said about the online shopping. So as she mentioned that in online when we order anything online, so we get the lot of trouble and it takes too much time for return that product. We have to wait for that particular product. But when we go for offline, so we can instant get the product. We can instant we can instant change our product. And as online, you
ma'am,
get
let
the.
Let me give you an example. Suppose we can see now there is an online transaction we do nowadays. But if we will not have online transactions, if we will not be able to do any online transactions, so you have to stand in a line in the bank. So it would be bad for you, and you have to stand for the whole day in the banks. So it will not be beneficial for you. It means it will not be beneficial for your health as well. But
okay.
Now we can see.
Okay,
don't
surround in the education and hospitality and all that. I just told about that hospital. In that hospital, what thing you find that offline treatment? You don't consider that online treatment. How? Because you know very well by the online you can't do our treatment. We can do treatment by the offline platform. And second thing about that, someone said about that we can't in that offline education offline platform we can do a several things.
See,
first that we can do a job by the offline sector.
See
no
what
one
are
can
see what
that.
Are you speaking overcome from the shopping. This is 21st century. Even you are in 21st century, you are talking about only shopping. See, apart from shopping, we have many things to learn through the online. Even the data science or study, whatever the rest of the student go through the online. Why they are paying lakhs of rupees in online? Why? Because to get study, to get good communication skills. Apart from it, as you are living in India, but apart from another country, take the example of Shanghai, China. I'm talking about the largest economical country in this world. Why?
Okay. I just want to know that whenever you want to go anywhere, so you go by your feet, right? Why don't you go online? You have an online option that you can open Google and you can search that location, and you can do virtual tour. You can done virtual tour over there. So why you always go by feet? I just want to know this answer, right? And the second thing is that you guys are talking about the online shopping. That see what happens, that Diwali is about to come, and many below poverty line people are selling earthen lamp. But mostly people, what happened, that they are doing bargaining with that. They are not understanding that actually those who are selling offline, they are actually working for their feet. They are just feeding themselves.
About the going here and there, first I will tell you that how I go. Whenever I got late, I just order the cab for my college by that online. And that's how I go, by not my food. And the other thing is that about the job, someone was saying about the job. But nowadays people are sitting in India and they are doing job online in the America. And that's why how they are earning more than the Indian people. And about the returning facilities and all these things, someone mentioned about the in the shopping, as you are talking about shopping, that I will clear the point. In offline, if you go offline, then they will not refund you.
Okay, firstly, I want to come out about
online,
that.
They will refund.
That NEET exam held in offline, not online. That's why I'm taking classes from Akash Institute offline, not online. And apart from shopping, there are many things. I want to talk about the addiction. Children are addicted to the games like PUBG and Free Fire. That's why they are harming their physical health. They are not going into the parks, into the grounds, or they are not playing by their foot, by their body. That's why they are harming their body. They are addicted to their screen, and
ma'am,
that's why they are.
As you mentioned about the addiction, so addiction is all about the means it will go with the parents, because parents give
permission
or they teach.
So
they should teach their children good habits, but they are not teaching. So you can't blame online things. Because by the online we learn lots of things. You are learning English in the institute. If you will not have any online apps, means because just because
if, of the if online sector is that much good, so why your mother purchase vegetables from the offline market? Why you go in offline market? Why you don't order vegetables means with the online? So and if we go in any local market, in mean center market, in Sarodni market, any market, you can see too much crowd, and you are also one of them who go there and do shopping from
okay,
them.
Okay, ma'am. Means someone talk about the means healthcare hospital. So you know about the AIIMS. So when you go to the AIIMS, so that time we need one app, DriveCast. By that we can take appointment online. Then after that we can go to the doctor.
Clap for everyone.